pupunta pa na tayo sa isa pang celebration. Walang iba kundi ang birthday celebration ni Kuya Nate.
Yay!
Kuya Nate, ang tanong namin, how old are you na, Kuya Nate?
12.
Whoa, grade 6. Oh my God, Ma'am Shirets. Pupunta ka na sa mga second, after ng 12 is mag, sa secondary, mag-high school na si Kuya
Nate. At saka after ng 12, teen na.
Teen na. Tanungin natin si Kuya. How does it feel that you're 12 years old now?
You're excited for school that you're... Kasi meron silang ano sa school nila. Meron silang, anong tawag sa ganun? Parang field trip. Pero social kasi sa New York.
Oy! Grabe naman yung field trip na yan. Actually, hindi siya field trip.
Hindi. Kasi pang...
Scarsion.
Parang sa UN kasi, yung United Nations. Tapos meron silang... basta, they're gonna visit. Merong parang isang symposium or something like that.
Pupunta talaga dapat, sila sa ibang bansa ate?
Oo, pupunta sila.
And dapat sa present pa dun, Ma'am Jure.
Oo. Pupunta siya. So, grade 4 pa lang, pinag-uusapan niya na yon with us na he's excited na pagka na grade 6 siya, yun yung gagawin niya. Magpupunta siya ng New York. Tapos, ang maganda kasi, very educational. Each country will be given specific countries also for them to research. Tapos, magde-debate sila. Kung kunwari, itong country
ate,
na to...
Ate, usapan dito, 10, ano palang, 12 ha?
12, 30. Yes!
Grabe!
Merong debate.
We
kasi,
have to represent different world topics.
Oh, yun.
And then,
they have to research.
Have like 6 different papers on
it. Yun na nga eh. Ang pinag-uusapan natin yung mga world topics, yung mga debate, pero yung mga mukha natin, ganito tayo nag-uusap ng ganito. Yung may butterfly, tapos yung mukha ko parang ganito. Kasi yung pinag-uusapan natin, yung world ko, an.
Yes.
Pero grabe talaga, no? Achiever si Kuya Nate.
Pero exciting for him kasi it's a different experience. So excited kami.
Tsaka sa mukha niya, kayo na... Gano'n-ganon talaga siya.
Yes. Nakatuwa eh.
Hindi, pero Nate, ito, ano na ba yung mga interests mo ngayon? Kasi 'di ba, we all know na talagang gusto mo ng airplane. Pero nagbago na ba 'yon or
no? There's too many. There's too many now. I can't keep up anymore. There's too much stuff that I like.
That you like, but you still like traveling and planes.
Yes. And picturing mama and papa.
Yes. Huh?
Yeah.
Why you love picturing mama and papa?
Taking pictures of us.
Uh-oh. Why you love it?
Well, because sometimes they ask me to.
Aww, like, cute. Because they want lambing to you.
No, because I'm also good at taking photos.
Aww. Yun, pag nagano sila, no, ate, pag ibang bansa, photos and research ang gagawin talaga nila.
Dati kasi pinapapicturean lang namin, tapos pipicturean din namin siya na pinipicturean niya kami. Pero ngayon kasi, type na niya na nagpipicture siya. Tapos magaling nga siya magpicture-picture.
Wow. Pero syempre, mga kids, I'm sure kayo parang nagtatanong na kayo kung ano ang gagawin natin ngayon. Kaya syempre, hindi makukumpleto ang birthday celebration kung wala tayong kakantahin na happy birthday song. And bibigyan natin ng cake si Kuya Nate. Are you ready to sing?
Yes!
Grabe naman. Kaya naman, kukunin na natin ang cake.
Go, go, go!
At kakantahan na natin.
Yay! Birthday!
O, kantahan nyo once again.
1, 2, 3!
Happy to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Mama, oh my gosh.
Okay, make a wish, Nate. Baby, do you have a wish?
That we can go to the States.
New York?
Yeah.
For
the school thing.
Ah, yun talaga yung wish niya. Bata pa lang siya, yun na yung wish niya talaga. And it's going to happen naman.
Yes.
It's going to happen naman. Kaya lang na-worry siya kasi mahirap kumuha ngayon kasi ng visa plus si mommy. I have a hard time getting a visa. So, but in God's, ano... Yes.
Grace.
God's grace. Yes.
Yes.